generation I'm studying for class. Today I'm going to make a paper tortoise which looks same like a tortoise. Front legs are this two, back legs are this two. This is the head. The tortoise will hide when the enemy comes. If it want to hide, pull head down, legs into, this looks into. Now it is hide. Now it looks like a stone. Now I tell how to make. We need a square paper. Now tear it up. Now hold it in half. Like this and tear it up. It is very easy peasy. Now tear this point and hold till this point. Now get it out. Do the same. Do the same. Now flip it over. Tear this part to middle and do the same for this part also. Get it out. Do the same. Do the same. Now open the flaps up. Now take this point to this point. This point. This point. Now make a head. Fold it reverse. Now make back legs like this. Fold it in half. Yes. Do it the same. Now front legs. Till this point you should hold upwards, downwards towards the head. Now there's your turtle. Head. Head, front legs, back legs. Now, enemy is coming. It is hiding. Now, there's your turtle. We can play with it. Bye bye. See you later.